not know how many... How freaking annoying this has been today. Alright. So, it will load us back up with the last character war. So, on six... maybe? Game? Okay. Yeah, it does. One, two, three, four, five, six. So we are gonna be base from the Power Fighters? He really looks like his Mega Man 7 sprite here, but okay. Oh, well, what it. Oh, come on! Okay, odd three. One, two, three. Ooh, this music. I definitely need this music. Alright, we're gonna play a Skull Man. Actually, let's kinda check out Skull Man's attacks here. Okay, he has the pea shooter. And I can't really show you his special right now, because we don't have it. But we were using the heat blast anyways, right? So even if we did have the attack working, chances are it wasn't changed very much. Alright, here is where we can get our attack though. And I would be going above ground, except for I'm not exactly sure. I should have done so. Oh well, we still made it through! I'm gonna claim that victory. I'll take that W. Thank you, Skullman! But Dr. Cossack is in another castle! Okay. Even, four, one, two, three, four. Keep going, no. He kinda... For a second I thought that kinda looked like Mega Man, but it definitely isn't Mega Man, it's definitely Bass. That was pretty odd. It's probably because he's like a dark blue, so instead of a black. So my mind just instantly went to the blue bomber. I actually do not have a mushroom. I probably should have. Hold on, let's see. Oh, I can only hit that one. Okay, brilliant. Great job. Good designing. Okay. Ah! I knew that hammer was coming too. I even shot him a couple times. Even two. One, two. Dr. Wily from the original Mega Man. This actually does look like a sprite from the original Mega Man, now I think about it. I've unlocked Bouncy Pit's cheat. Doesn't mean nothing if you're, getting shot with a bullet, though. Odd, five. One, two, three, four, five, okay. Actually, I'm gonna enable that, so that way, characters that have problems jumping, or characters with a weirder jump, will not take as long to, record. So that would be a cheat that we most definitely want on. And I just realized that was on, so turning that off now. On. There we go. Okay, and let's just resume the game. Aw, shit. Even one. You know what? This Hive, napskin really makes me think of, Super Mario Galaxy. Goddamn! Odd five. One, two, three, four, five. This probably won't be so much of an issue if I actually had my special. Oh gosh. Odd four. One, two, three, four. Mr. X. I mean, as long as they're not shooting, we're good. Fudge game! Today is gonna be a long day. Alright. Actually, I just realized I can shoot down so I can actually see what's in these blocks. There we go, mushroom, at the very least. Here we go! Wait, that wasn't a mushroom? Or, no, mushroom, a fire flower? Well gosh darn it, game! Oh, that was epic! Now if I can get me a fire flower, thank you, or P block, whatever. I honestly did not know there was a one up there. Okay. Now that matters, considering the fact that, ooh. Come over here and fight, you coward! And don't ask me how that works, it's just game physics. That whole, heat blast thing. Seriously, I'm not sure how it's working. But I'm liking it. Because I seem to be hitting them on the mark every time right now. Ah, shoot. There goes my heat blast. There we go, got it back. Hopefully it doesn't matter if I have it or not, though. Ah, shoot! I may have underjumped that. Alright, we're doing fine here. We've made it to the end of the level. Oh boy. Okay, odd four, one, two, whoa, 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 bang, calm your tits, I know I'm using a control stick, but still. 1, 2, 3, 4. Keep going, yes. By how many? 2, 1, 2. Keep going, no. Gemini Man from Mega Man 3. Alright. So this is World 7-3. The castle for World 7 will be coming up soon. Jeez, I think we're already in a castle. At least a dungeon. Woo! Ouch! Okay. Shit. Even six. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So apparently dashing is dangerous in this level. Normally it's a good thing to dash, but in this level it's gonna murder you. Okay, there we go. We got a... I did not mean to dash there, I meant to jump. Oh, come on! Odd, 4. 1, 2. Okay, I'm gonna put in a couple of well-placed heat blasts, and that should do the trick. There we go. I like the music too. That was also from Mega Man 8. Thank you, Quick Man. But Dr. Wily is in another castle. Even 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I guess it makes sense that some of the robot masters are looking for Dr. Wily, but then we've got Base. Base! Looking for Dr. Wily. Is that a spoiler warning? I don't think it is. I'm pretty sure we've beaten a few castles with Base already. Alright, World 8 to 1. Oh, I didn't jump. What an idiot. I am. Okay, whew, that was close. Up, over, and away! Okay, and we've got it. Sort of. Gee, how long is this level? There we go. This must be the end, right? Or at least close to it. There we go. There's the end of the level. Like, my commentary is getting bland. End of level, you need to come. How much time have I wasted already? It's already 4:39 and I started trying this rack at 4. At least the midpoint of this. I've still got... Oh, man. Even 2. 1, 2. Keep going. No. I like how it said this was a Mega Man 10 sprite. This is not Mega Man 10 sprite, though. It is how I feel about the Mega Man 10 sprites. Most of them. The robot masters, they're fine. It's the actual characters that you play as that I feel like this about the Mega Man 10 sprites. Said fuck you and decided to go off on the other direction or something. I don't know. Yeah, there it is. We got it. I don't know why I went after it. Oh! You know what? That one cheat that I turned on? Actually, does it kill me? No, it doesn't. Okay. That one cheat I turned on apparently affects both me and the enemies. So I can't use pits to kill enemies anymore. Great. That means I actually have to try and kill, Hammer Bros now. Ah, shit. There we go. At least it also works for, mushrooms. And such. Because otherwise we would not have had that mushroom. You can suck at this game as much as you want with this cheat. Okay, not exactly as much as you want, because you can still get hurt by enemies, but still. But that's the reason I turned this cheat on anyways, was to make things go faster. Odd six. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Keep going, yes, by how many? 1, keep going, yes, by how many? 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, keep going, yes, by how many? 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Keep going, no. Okay. We're literally playing the same exact sprite. Literally. Alright, I've got my fire flower. What, you thought I was gonna say something else? Oh, that killed him? Okay. And there's no reason to keep needlessly wasting my, bullets. Oh boy. Hammer Bros! Jeez, we're at a stalemate. Oh man, look at how much damage I did trying to freaking kill that Hammer Bro. Alright. We're good to go though. Ah! Hammer Bro! Fuck Hammer Bros. Turns out it's more useful to use your pea shooter against Hammer Bros than it is to hit them with your heat blast. At least Mega Man's Hard Knuckle killed Hammer Bros straight away. Jeez. Or at least in 2 shots. Even 3. Alright. 1, 2, 3. I forgot to do the keep going thing, but that's okay. So we're playing as Mr. X. I forgot who Mr. X was going after. But we're going to find out, because this is World 8-4. Which means the final level is the castle. I actually do remember how to do this castle, I believe. Alright, so we go down that pipe, and it leads us into the next part of the level. Ooh, that was scary. Okay. That works. Alright, and the final pipe is... this one. To go the hard way through. Hey, that's a clever use of the pallets. They made They made the bloopers into Metroids. Very clever use of the enemy pallets. I'll die! No. I'll die before I face you! Ah! Okay, I'm done playing around. Oh, I just realized those coins were shaped in 8. Okay. Whoops. Oh well, doesn't matter now. Thank you, Mr. X! Your quest is over! That was a bad bass voice. Hold on, let me try that again. Thank you, Mr. X! Your quest is over. Nah, that's still terrible. I can't do a bass voice. Like, seriously. Thank you, Mr. X! Your quest is over! That's the best I can do. Either way. Is this... I would have thought they would use the Mega Man ending like they did with Mega Man. Which you guys didn't get to see that, so, sorry. I guess. But either way, that is the end of this video. If you liked it, please leave a like and subscribe. There are links in the description, and I shall see you guys in the next video.